First up tonight, Berwick police arrest a woman for the murder of her own baby.
They say 22-year-old Angelica Rivera is accused in the death of her infant, Amara Diaz, last June. Police say the baby died from blunt force trauma and was ruled a homicide. Rivera is facing homicide, endangering the welfare of a child, and tampering with evidence charges. And she was denied bail and is in prison tonight.